currently standing in front of Organic 5502UP at 102 day, another ultra pure hybrid, 99.9% GMO free.
We started out offering this as a conventional hybrid. It did very well for us across a wide variety of areas. And so we're very excited again to have it as an organic hybrid as well.
This hybrid is a true top end yield potential hybrid. You're going to want to keep this on your moderate to your high-end acres. A lot of top-end yield, good early season growth. As you can see, it does have a wider leaf, so it shades a row very well. And it is another flex-ear hybrid that surprisingly dries down quite well, very similar to our 4602, even with some of the 100-day hybrids that I've tested it against. The one watch-out on this hybrid, I would say, is your poorly drained soils. And by that, I mean soils where water tends to run and sit in. This hybrid is going to struggle a little bit in those acres. And actually does have a lot of test weight as well for a flex-ear hybrid. So I've been very pleased with how this one has performed on a lot of organic acres. I feel it does fill a lot of gaps, especially on those high end for those acres that have good fertility. Really seems to be not much limit to how it's going to yield.